Better go home, sir. Stupid beast!
That's this nest of them cleaned out. This nest of them cleaned out.
fresh blood. The whole building reeks of it. The scent is so strong it makes me dizzy.
Anymore.
This creature is bedeviled. I must put it down.
William was an honorable man. I could have saved him.
Mr. Hampton, are you in there?
We knew him well. Another lost soul, a kindred spirit.
Sir, listen to the sound of my voice. I'm a doctor. You're suffering from shock.
I must return to my flock. They'll stray without me.
Remember, certain Skulls are every bit as resistant as we are.
Who are you? What do you mean by Skull?
You truly are a newborn. I should have realized.
Wait. You are the woman from the bar. Are you like me? Can you help me?
I believe, sir, I already have.
George and the Saints, you've solved the mystery of these terrible murders. Patience, good fellows, I've come to offer help. Just give me a moment to secure my boat. We can leave this awful place.
William was not the evil man they claimed. He was just taken by the thirst. He needed his drink.
This man requires medical attention. We'll see he gets to the nearest hospital.
No, please, I must tend to my fold. My flock needs me.
Yes, sir.
Go with the good Dr. Swansea. He's resourceful, and I'm sure he'll take good care of you.
You'd best come as well. The sun is soon to rise, and you'll need a place to rest.
I just need a moment. If I can learn something about what has happened to William, I'll be a step closer to understanding what happened to me. This poor creature can't be my maker. Could it be some subspecies of vampire? I must find a place to analyze the blood.